Ballas must be tracking Umbra now. I'm detecting increased sentient presence in the area. Is locked down. We need to take care of those mimics. Keep searching. They are here somewhere. Lockdown ended. Very good. Now, where is that Warframe? See him, operator? Advise you approach with caution. Thank you. normal attacks won't work. Try using your Void Blast. That did it!
Trouble concentrating, old friend? Look at all your Komi stones I've taken.
This one, a brother. These three, his children. And all alone. All of these gone to the Jade Light.
Father, do you remember your Shawzin? Remember how you'd sing to us? Smiles from Jerome? A fine instrument. Few stones left. Isaah, looks like your father still has his sharp wit.
My father understands the game better than anyone.
Yet you couldn't understand why I'd give my secrets to our enemy. How could I betray my own kind? But you have never had to sacrifice your love for faith. Imagine to live forever with only one memory. Seeing the one you love die. But you would have to imagine a lovingly cultured infestation swarms within your blood. Your transformation has begun, reshaping you into a sacred surrogate of the unholy Tenno. A Warframe with but a single, burning memory. It is a miracle.
But all miracles require sacrifice.
Kill him!
Who's going to what?
Ballas. He's going to kill my... his... son. Isaah.
But aren't these memories, Operator? You cannot undo what has been done.
Thank you.
People held dualism as truth, that all things were of two parts, mind, consciousness and matter, of our world and the void. It was from there we came. Vague horrors. We kept the ceremony's survivors within a secret reservoir. Transference linked. The Warframe to the body, and they the mind. Coordinates and codes to this place. But do not underestimate these devils somehow. They did. We had created monsters we could.
I know what I have to do.
Operator?
I don't need to hear it. I lived it. Prepare the landing craft, Ortis. I'm going in. Myself.
I hope that doesn't mean what I think it does.